no more LSD, but a couple of quarts of beer would fix it, so the intonation would not offend your ear. It's the same old chord, was going over and over, became a symphony. Playing again and again and again, it sounded good to me. Cause about this time we was catching the eye from the girls in the neighborhood, and all come over and dance around like. So we picked out a stupid name, that's a plot enough for a couple of bucks to keep us on the way to fame. We've got these suits and beetle bills and a sign on the back of the car, but we were spending the work in the go-go. Thank you. Folks.